The saying, what you see is what you get, is very, very true. And it's been a long time since I've seen a horror movie or a thriller which has challenged me and really creeped me out. So now I'm going to talk about the 2015 movie, The Visit. So see you on the other side. Everyone, and welcome back to Showtime. Thank you for joining me today, and I want to share with you my feelings surrounding the 2015 movie The Visit, directed and written by M. Night Shyamalan. And I gotta tell you, I really like this movie. And why I like this movie? Because all the clues were not handed to you on a silver platter or silver plate. Actually, this movie treated the audience like we were intelligent viewers. And that was so satisfying. I was so grateful it wasn't full of jump scares every 5 minutes. And the cast was brilliant. And actually, one of the cast members just stood out. Absolutely stood out. And that was Nana, played by Deanna Danigan. Oh my god, she was so creepy. Now, I couldn't figure out what was going on in this movie until the final act. My mind really had to work. And I'm not saying this movie was boring because of that. There was many breadcrumbs in this movie to still keep you invested in this movie. And it really paid off. This is a really great suspense, thriller, horror. So guys, go and watch it. Trust me, you will not be disappointed. So I'm going to slam this movie with a great 8 out of 10. So guys, see you very, very soon. Keep watching those movies. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to Showtime, and I'll see you very, very soon. Bye-bye.